Hi everyone, my name is Kenzo, welcome back to my channel. Today you don't see any mirror on this table, and you know what that means. It's the No Mirror Makeup Challenge. Oh my god, I'm so scared because I need a mirror because otherwise my makeup looks so ridiculous. But I just wanted to do this fun video because I did a couple of tutorials right now. Not that they were serious, but you know what I mean. I wanted to do something fun. Again, like the My Boyfriend Does My Makeup Challenge, like the What's In My Mouth Challenge, something like that, because I love to do challenges. So I start with a clean face, and now right now I'm gonna do my concealer. I'm gonna look like out of the window because I don't have a mirror. So if you see me staring at something ridiculous, it's because of that. So this concealer is from Hima. Okay, I hope this is good. I think it's already ruined, but whatever. So right now I'm gonna take my MAC Studio Fix powder in the color NC41, and I'm gonna take this fluffy brush from Morphe. Sort of like this, I hope so. And we're gonna put it on our ears also, because we don't wanna have red ears or ears that are too wide. Because this is my powder from summer, but I use it in summer and winter, yeah. Something strange. I don't know if it's enough, like I put a lot of powder on, but it's like you can't see it if you did a lot or nothing. So right now I'm gonna use my Banana Dreams W7 with a beauty blender. Every time I do like this, I always imagine like this noise, like but I can't find it on YouTube, so I wanted to edit on this, but yeah. Now we're gonna highlight, and for that we're gonna use my Mary Luminizer highlighter. Or I did too much highlight, or you don't see the highlight. What is it gonna be? I used my Boozy Brush Angled Shading A09 or A09, I don't know. Now I'm gonna use my new brush, my fan powder brush from Laura Mercier, and I'm gonna dip into my highlighter. Oh shit, there was a lot on the brush. Whatever girl. So now I'm gonna comb my eyebrows so they are in perfect shape, like this. And then we're gonna take our Anastasia Beverly Hills number 12 brush and the Pomade Deep Brow in Granite. Oh my god, this is hard. Oh, Lord Jesus. It's getting me so motherfucking tired. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. Okay, now I'm gonna dip into the Naked One Black color. This is gonna be our transition color. What the fuck? Is she sending me a text message? This bitch. Bitches only text you when they need you. Like, bitch, go the fuck away. Okay, I think that's enough of the buff color from Naked One. Okay, so that was our transition color, and now I'm gonna dip into the color Whiskey from the Naked Smoky palette, and I'm gonna use this at the outer corners. Okay, keep on smiling. Right now I'm gonna use MAC. Probably I will have a lot of fallout, but I'm not even noticing that because I don't have a mirror. Fuck. Okay, that's enough of the smog. Now I'm gonna do my eyeliner. Oh Lord Jesus. Oh my god. All we want is please. Giving us, giving no time to breathe. This is... Like this. Oh my god. Now for the upper parts, I'm gonna use the color Whiskey. Like this. And then now, I want to use this deep end color from Urban Decay's eye pencil. So, god, my eyes feel really weird. I feel that it's not on its place. Right now I'm gonna use the Eyeliner Exaggerate number 140. In the end when the winter comes, we turn our backs, we can't help, we're gone. This is our identity. Why is it always sticking to my finger? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Like this, and I don't think I'm gonna go underneath my fake eyelashes because they are going to fall out. If I do that, so I'm just gonna do the Urban Decay Fur version on my bottom lashes. And then last but not least, I'm gonna use this Kat Von D liquid lipstick in the color Lolita. So I think I'm ready. I just have to do some Urban Decay setting spray, and that I can do without mirror because that's easy. Oh, my eye hurts. What the fuck? What did I do? I think I glued it together or something, or in my eyeball. Okay, and now the moment you've all been waiting for. Oh shit, it hurts. The moment that you've all been waiting for. No, the moment that I've been waiting for because you can see it. I'm gonna take my mirror. So right now I'm gonna see myself into the mirror for the first time. So 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bitch, my eyeliner. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Well, the blue on my eyes is nice and my eyelashes are not okay, but kind of okay. My eyebrows are also kind of okay. My powder is also okay. My highlight is okay. My lips are all so ugly. I look like a fucking clown. My eyeliner is fucking disgusting. My eyeshadow is crazy, but I thought it was worse. This eyelash is kind of okay, but like, it's too high, but it's kind of okay. Well, it could be worse. It could be worse. If I didn't do the eyeliner, it would be different. Not good, but different. Like, this was getting closer, but it's not filled in. And this is like, bitch, don't even try. Don't even try. Well, I want to take this makeup off. I hope you liked it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and share. There are a lot of videos coming. So, yeah, I hope you like this challenge. Bye, everyone. Disgusting. So, today I want to do another New Year look. Normally the New Year looks are very sparkly and like pink tunes, like Bordeaux tunes and all these sort of things. And I want to do a blue-eyed eyeshadow look.